Sage with Skyrim, and we're gonna see about getting some of this Strawhorn, whatever it is.
It is good to see you again, my friend. Did you find the elves at their ship?
Yes, I brought the map for the Strawhorn source.
I know you face great danger to bring this map to me. No words to tell how glad my heart is.
Okay.
Thank you, Brayman. I name you Friend of the Skull. Trust you with the knowledge of forging the skull. If you bring Stalin here to my forge, you can use my tools to make what you will from it. Until our next meeting, Skullfriend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall and bountiful.
So I wonder, is this the only place I can do it? Alright, so there's a new source.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur. That was very brave. And in fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for.
I mean, I guess you need to do something dangerous.
Quite right. Quite right. This, however, is paying work. Allow me to explain. As a scholar of history, I've always found Solstheim to be most intriguing. I've made many forays into the ancient ruins that cover the island. I've come to know those ruins so well, I could draw you a map from memory. That's why I noticed the new passage the moment I laid eyes on it.
A new passage to what?
An old tomb, I think. It must have been opened by an earthquake that accompanied one of the Red Mountain ruins. I'd love to have a closer look. Those old ruins can be dangerous, and I'm no adventurer. I'll pay you to watch my back down there. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, meet me at the ruins, and we'll see what we can find. Now I'm off to pack for the expedition.
Okay, then.
I admit I wasn't ready to become smith of this.
I want to go there. So there's nothing else. Alright, let's chip away, man. How much do I have? I guess we'll see. It's quite a bit here. Be a while here a while doing this, I'll tell you that now. Thank you. I have to admit, though, I like the way this looks, this armor. The straw helm's pretty good. This is pretty cool. This DLC was so good. Dawnguard, I am not so hot on. Hearthfire's good. Dragonborn is really good. One more to go. How bad am I? Not bad at all, really. Alright, save it and we're good to go. Cause that is it. Raven Rock, please. Let's go home and get the other ore, actually. We'll make it here on stealth sign. Makes more one more sense right now.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking to book passage.
I'm not, thank you. Yes,
yeah,
lady, yes.
You're home. Let's play a game.
Not right now.
Hello, my... We have a cozy little prophet. Here, this is your share, love.
I don't need any more food. I've got that. I can't believe I put that pendant in here, though. Alright, we're kind of good. How much money I got now? I'm kind of getting there. I'm going to sell those pendants while I'm thinking about it because I keep forgetting.
Captain Galland.
So, let's do not that, but this.
Ready to go. I'm just the ship's mate.
Hey, come back here.
I'm beginning to like this partnership. Here you go. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
I don't know what you did in those months. The smile.
I'm not talking about that. I have a knack of smelling trouble.
Oh. Yeah, I think I put it here. Really? Seriously? Oh, you've got to be kidding. Really? Well, how much do I have? Yes, I need to put some stuff away. That's for sure. $35 is a good amount. I need to wear my shit though. Elven. No. Really? I thought I had some over here. Do I have to smelt it? Idiot. No, I should be able to make it. You've got to be fucking kidding me. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I don't have enough here. I can tell that right now. Aggravating. Damn it.
The Northern Maiden is ship-shape and ready.
I'm in trouble. Something's here.
Go.
God, get out of...
Can I get a few gold to spend? Oh. Papa! I like living here. The lake is so pretty.
It's probably not a good idea to walk around naked like that.
Thanks for telling me about that. I'm looking to see if I got some... Nothing. Leather strips, please. Are they up top? No, something's not right. I knew it better than that. How come I can't make the fucking armor? God damn. Seriously? Oh. That's a real... Strahlheim Crafter. Boots. Gauntlets. Helmet. Warhammer. We're good there.
What can I do for you?
Nothing. Thank you. A little busy. I want cold. Can I do cold damage? Better be heavy armor I made. I'd be mighty mad. Phew, thank God. Doesn't weigh as much either. Oh, there it is. There it is, Strelheim. Armor. Thanks for watching. Short one, yes, I know.